This one is rapping, oh my god, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always rapping. Oh my god, my whole life, my words been my greatest weapon. What is going on, guys? Junjiro, and today, guys, is a little bit of a different video for you guys today. But anyways, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can get some free money on Xbox or PSN, really. And you guys can use this to get COD points, or what we're going to be focusing on is to get the new DLC that's coming out very, very soon. So you guys can technically get that for free just by spending a little bit of your time on this app. So I'm going to show you guys what to do on it and everything like that here in 1 second. So basically, there's this app called Free My Apps. You guys might have heard this before, but anyways, go down in the description below and click on the link. That should just say Free My Apps or something of that nature. Click on that, it'll take you right to download this app, and actually you guys can get some bonus points as well as I'll get some bonus points. You guys could help me out and I help you out. Anyways, you just go on here and download some apps. As you guys see, there's tons of apps on here that you guys can download. Most of them are pretty much free. All you have to do is open them up for about 10 seconds and then close them and uninstall them if you guys really want. And basically, what we're going to be going off of is the redeem. So you guys can redeem for Best Buy gift cards, Fandango, Xbox, Facebook, just really anything. We got iTunes and Amazon up here, but we're going to be focusing on the Xbox card. Well, for me anyway, but you guys can get the $15 Xbox gift card for 4,500 credits. So as you guys see, you're getting maybe around 60 points. In total, 50 to 60 points in total per download of each app. But if you guys are just chilling at home, maybe watching TV when a commercial comes on, or if you just have like a spare half hour, or just any spare time at all, like all this, it adds up, you know what I mean? Like, save a penny every day, it adds up over time. But this is obviously a lot faster than a penny a day. But anyways, what I'm basically just trying to say is that spending a little bit of time on this app every day, or every couple of days, every week, you guys will be able to earn yourself a good amount of cash. You guys can get yourself free DLC, free COD points, anything you guys want to spend it on via Call of Duty or Xbox in general. So that's not all you guys can do to earn points. A little bit faster way to do it, honestly, actually a ton faster way, is to share it. So if you guys have friends on Twitter, friends on Facebook, or just want to send it to people via text message or even email, you guys could even make extra accounts if you really wanted, but you guys can share those, so you can tweet it, post it, send it, and whenever they click on your link and actually download the app and start to use it, you will get a bonus 200 points. So that's a pretty dang easy way to do it, just by having like a couple friends do that. Pretty sure you only need, you know, around 30 friends or so in total for Twitter and Facebook and all that to be pretty dang close to like $15, $15-$20. So that's pretty much it for today's video, guys. If you did, go to enjoy today's video. Be sure to drop a like. Also, subscribe if you guys are new and like to see Black Ops 3 glitches here on my channel almost every single day. So, click on the link down in the description below, guys. I can't express that enough. And thank you guys for watching again, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.